亲的自然宝藏，正如圭亚那国歌所唱，亲爱的圭亚那土地，河流浩荡，草原辽阔，阳光雨露滋养着您，您是镶嵌在高山和大海间的宝石。国民圭亚那就是印第安语中的多水之乡，拥有世界单极落差最大的瀑布凯丘瀑布。圭亚那的森林面积约占全国土地面积的83%，是许多野生动物的原生态乐园，鸟类有超过900个品种。如今圭亚那自然资源的聚宝盆被打开，2015年圭亚那近海发现世界级油气田，迅速成为全球能源供给领域的新贵。中国公司深度参与当地油气资源的勘探、开发和生产，互利共赢、共谋发展的中圭合作，却遭到一些觊觎这块能源大蛋糕的西方舆论抹黑，连农业、交通、电信等民生领域的合作都被不怀好意地乱扣帽子。
We know that over the years, many reporters in Western news media described China's economic activities and economic investment, for example, in Latin America and the Caribbean, your country included, as predatory and neo-colonialism. Do you agree? Is that how you feel too, Mr. President?
Well, if that was how I felt, I would not have been alluding throughout this interview to our welcoming nature for Chinese investment and investors. And I would not have made the statements that I just made, that we see China, Chinese investment and investors as an important and integral part of the development and advancement of our country. What we want is exactly what I'm sure China wants, is for those investments to bring the greatest benefit to the people of our country and also to support the development and advancement of China. So we see the development of our relationship as one that would only get stronger. That is how I see it.